Hi guys, it's Laura here from Richard's Events. Looking forward to seeing you all in a couple of months' time at the Showman Show. Just want to give you a quick business update about what's been going on with us. And first of all, I'd like to introduce you to Jay, who's new on board with the team.
Hi everyone, I'm looking forward to working with Sue and Kevin and the rest of the team, meeting you all at the show as well. I'm coming in the capacity of business development and operational support, so looking forward to speaking to all of you.
Thanks, Jay. So as many of you will know, we've been exhibiting at the show for 14 years and we've been running the security for 9 years now. It's always been a really successful show for us. We've had great opportunities to meet our existing clients and of course make new contacts and new potential clients. The 2023 season so far has been really, really successful for us. We've secured some fantastic new business that we actually got at the Showman Show last year. Notably for us, that was Bewley Motor Museum, Battle Proms, and we are now one of the suppliers to the Aegeus Bowl. So the team has expanded significantly, as well as Jay on board. We have recruited several regional supervisors that have been fantastic at getting involved with all our events and new clients, and very much still keeping the ethos of Richard's Events running as a family business where we put people first. So if you're looking to make some changes with your current suppliers or you're a brand new event and you want to have somebody to talk to, Sue, Jay and myself will be manning the stand along with Richard Trinder. So those of you that don't know Richard Trinder, check him out on LinkedIn because he is literally one of the most well-connected people in the industry, and he is a mine full of information. Kevin Frauen, who is our operations manager, is actually running the event over the few days. He will be available for meetings, but that is by appointment only. So if you'd like to chat with him, give us a call and we'll set a meeting up. So, you know, we'll end it all with just saying we're looking forward to meeting you all in a couple of months' time and just wish you a successful end to the summer season.